The Pile Installation Recorder, or PIR-A, accurately records and displays pumped grout volume versus auger depth during the installation of auger cast piles. The PIR-A main unit is placed in the crane cabin and guides the crane operator to a precise installation by providing actual pumped grout volume versus target volume for each increment of depth. The PIR-A main unit display, with its touch screen and large readouts, was designed with the crane operator in mind. A small field printer in the crane cabin prints an installation log after each pile is completed.